Hold up. It's paid to get inside.
First time I hear a casino having entrance fees.
Don't agree with it?